What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakil here, and you are watching my YouTube channel, SS Tech Tutorial. So, guys, today in this video, I'm going to talk about top 3 Windows CMD command, which are gonna be very useful for you. So, guys, without talking too much, let's get started. So, guys, on our command list, first we have the command named cipher. Cipher is an encryption and decryption command. Using this cipher command, you can encrypt any file or folder. Let me show you how to use the cipher command to encrypt any file. Okay guys, first of all, you need to open command prompt or CMD. To do so, click on start menu and type CMD. And here is the CMD. Also, you can open it from run. Just press Windows plus R key and type CMD on run. Now let me go to the directory where I keep the test file to make this tutorial. Okay guys, now here you can see there is a two simple text file. Those file is now accessible if it copied or moved to another PC. Now let's use Cipher to encrypt this file and make it secure. On your CMD, simply type Cipher space dash e and the file name, then hit enter. Now you can see it encrypting the file. Now if we see using Explorer, you can see there is a lock icon on that file, and that means it's now encrypted. To decrypt the file, just simply replace dash e with the dash d, default decryption, and hit enter, and the file will be decrypted. Okay guys, now in number 2 we have fc command. Fc stands for file compare. Using this command, you can compare two files or multiple files with each other using your Windows CMD. Now let's see how to use the file compare. Okay, now here you can see two simple text files. Both of them are blank. Now let's compare those files using fc command and see what output we get. On your terminal, type fc, then space file 1, then space file 2, and hit enter. Now you can see those file contain no differences. Okay, now let's type some different word or text into both of these text files. Now let's again compare them using the same command. And now here you can see the differences of these files. Now in number 3 we have tasklist and taskkill command. Using the tasklist command, you can see all the processes which are running on your Windows computer on your CMD. It's work as like a same taskkill manager or task manager of our Windows computer. And using the taskkill command, you can terminate any specific task from your process. So let's see how to use those commands. If we open task manager, we can see the running processes of our computer. Using the tasklist command, we can do the same in CLI mode or command prompt. Just type tasklist and hit enter. And you will see all the running process on the CMD. And now taskkill command used for ending or terminating any process like the task manager end task. Just simply type taskkill space dash f, then space dash pid, that means process ID, and the process ID number, and hit enter, and it will end that process. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And if you are new on my channel, then please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SS Tech Tutorial, and I'm signing out.